Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome to Resident Evil Village. So last time we've got to the factory that's on the outskirts of town where Heisenberg is apparently just vibing. Or maybe not. Oh wait, that's where the thing. But yeah, this is where we're heading.
I didn't think you'd make it past Donner Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Where's the loot? With all this out here, you're telling me there's not more scrap metal? Okay, I can't go that way. Skin fluid.
What the hell? Mia? Truth hurts.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Well, time for the running portion. You know, it's been a minute since I've been chased by something I can't defeat yet. I gotta pick that up whenever I get back over here. Neat and tidy.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
So one of the achievements, I think, is to shoot down one of these. Okay, so yeah, there was an achievement for that. Okay, good. I did get everything in that last room. I forgot to check before I left it. Hey, bud. Well, as always, we need to look for a ball. Some gunpowder. Okay, that seems to be it for here. I'm gonna have to remember to grab that in a minute. Can I get it from down here? Nope. What about? Ethan, jump. Okay, fine. Okay. Luck from the other side. Hmm. Oh, wait. Oh, that's not fantastic.
Did he do this too?
Maybe it's just a preview of things to come. Show me that bright red weakness. You know something else in here?
Seems useful.
So I'm probably going to need a Heisenberg key. game, you know just what to give me. Okay, got through that. I'm gonna set the mines as one of the side things because right now I don't have any explosive rounds. Mechanical soldier soldat version 1.0, fully grown male corpse used, removed heart and implanted Kadu, muscle stimulation via electrical shock was successful, brain dead so no high cognitive ability, only moves by destructive instincts then stops. Version 1.01, attached headgear to the cranium, electrodes confirm stable brain waves. Experiment 1, lacking fight. Was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Mechanical soldier soda, version 1.1. Replace lower part of arm with drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps. Version 1.15. Implanted Kadu reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Experiment 2, Lichen Fight. Destroyed 3 Lichens in 1 minute. Good results, but issue with reactor durability. May stop functioning if reactor is destroyed. Factory map. That's cool. Okay. Another mold. cactus, I can tell that's a backup generator. There we go. Can I reload like this? No. Probably because there's too much ammo.
I'm not like this. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch.
Another one, huh?
So I need power. I need power.
Ah!
These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Nice. I'd rather get the explosive rounds if you didn't mind, game, please. High explosives, always a good option to deal with one of them. I mean, high explosive is a good option for just about anything, though. Okay, now we got everything in this area. Thank you. someone who got blasted by a pipe bomb. They seem to be doing quite all right. Now, when are you going to come back to life? Can I shoot you? That made it angry. Where's mine? Well, that was pretty easy. I guess that one wasn't complete. Ooh. Nice. I am running quite low on ammo, though. I'm getting a little bit of range, so. Shotgun shells, we do have a good chunk of them now. Okay, it looks like we did clear that last room, so... More shotgun. Ooh, sniper. Are you behind me? Nope.
Ha! You again?
Nope, nope, nope. Nope, can't take the map.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and call an episode here. We're running a little bit longer than I typically run for Resident Evil. But I'll go ahead, buy stuff in between episodes, and... well... I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.